Hi, my name is Colleen Williams, and I'm a Principal Product Manager on the Microsoft Edge team. Today, I want to introduce Microsoft Edge Workspaces. As with many new features, Workspaces began with small observations that led to a big insight. When we engaged with users who now have more flexibility in how they work, we saw that the browser had become a center for digital work. They'd open tab after tab throughout their day, only to lose track of the ones they truly needed, or worse, they'd forget why those tabs were even open in the first place. What we discovered was that the explosion of tabs caused browser overload and was indicative of another behavior accelerated with digital work, sharing links. Sharing links is so easy, in fact, that we don't even think about it most of the time. We quickly paste, send, and move on. The result? Death by a thousand emails and chats, full of links, sent one at a time. And then we open even more tabs so we don't lose track of what was sent in the link. It was from this insight that we started building Workspaces, an easier way to manage and organize links and resources intuitively in the browser. But the pain of chasing down one-off links isn't just felt by individuals. It's multiplied when working on a project with others. Keeping a group of people on the same page by sharing one-off links is hard. Projects are fast-moving, and the relevant data, drafts, and documents change frequently. And if everyone is working off a different picture, your group is not at their best. So we evolved Edge Workspaces from an individual tool to a vision for a real-time collaborative browsing experience to not only organize the sea of links, but also to align groups with a single view of the websites and latest working files that are important on a project. All this in the browser, where everyone is already spending the majority of their time. Early testers call Edge Workspaces a time saver, and that it offers efficiency since we are all working off the same material in an intuitive way. Edge Workspaces is a new browsing experience that enables you to create a dedicated browsing window with its own set of tabs, so related items that you use for a project are all housed together. Each of these workspaces can also be customized, for example, with a project name and visually identifiable with a color you see in the menu in the toolbar. Workspaces are not just a group of tabs, but they're also enhanced with group functionality. Each workspace can be shared, allowing you and your group to stay on the same page for a given project in an easy browser experience you know and use every day already. There is presence shown with profile pictures, so you know if a colleague is working on a particular tab. Built on top of the Microsoft Fluid framework, actions you perform like opening, closing, and navigating to tabs are automatically shared in real time with your colleagues in a workspace. For example, if you transition from a working file to a final file, you can close the tab for the working file and open the final file as a new tab for everyone across the group. Because who doesn't hate working on the wrong file? You can also add a shared favorite, see the history for the workspace, and use other Edge features you know and love, like vertical tabs. Let me show you how it works. Kara is joining an existing project as the new design lead. She's excited to work with the group. Usually, Kara would receive emails and chats with numerous websites and file links to bring her up to speed with the group's project. Instead, the group uses a shared Edge workspace where all their project links open as tabs. Using one simple link, Kara opens the shared Edge workspace. She's pleasantly surprised to see the group's sites and files are ready for her all in one place. Since she uses the browser every day, the Edge workspace is instantly familiar. Kara sees that other members of the group are in the Edge workspace as well. Since the Edge workspace is shared by the whole group, she already feels more connected. She sees that most of the team is on the first tab looking at the project tracker. In the background, the group leader pings that the group needs to put together a short executive review for tomorrow. In real time, the leader opens a new PowerPoint presentation as a tab, and the group knows exactly where to start. Although she just joined the group,
Kara sees how she can help with the executive review right away. She pulls up the file with the latest product designs in the Edge workspace. She alerts the group and sees them move to her tab to grab images of the product. Her teammate is grateful that he didn't have to hunt around for the images. Kara loves how fast she was able to contribute to the group already. With Edge workspaces, groups can stay on the same page by sharing the same tabs.
Users are guiding our way forward on Edge workspaces. One common request has been, "Will I be able to use this at home with friends and family too?" We are inspired by the different needs we are hearing from users, from planning travel, to organizing a birthday party, to working on a volunteer project. It turns out that having a clear picture of the working files and important websites in a project with real-time presence and updates is something that everyone wants. We are currently inviting companies and organizations to join a public preview of Edge workspaces to help their employees get out of the sea of links. And stay tuned for a preview for the general public as we heard the request loud and clear. No one should waste time chasing down links or work with a fragmented picture of their project. Save time, avoid working on the wrong file, and stay on the same page in real time with Microsoft Edge workspaces. It's simple and intuitive because workspaces are in the browser that you already know and use every day. With Microsoft Edge workspaces, you and your group can focus your best energy on moving forward together. Join the Enterprise Public Preview today.